How to knot a tie in 3 simple steps. First of all, get a tie and place the front-facing part of the tie on your forearm like so. Then, towards the direction of your little finger, make 3 loops round your forearm with the back-facing end of the tie like I'm showing you right here. Then, passing through the first loop, pick up the second loop and pull the tie to adjust it to your taste, and there you have it, your perfect tie for when you are running late. You're welcome.